So I got started because if something is helping someone, especially someone you love, and you know something that's great, why wouldn't you share it, you know? It's for everybody. In fact, it's a sin of omission if you don't share it. Well, it's impacted my life. I lost almost 60 pounds before the reboot, but it impacted my life so much because of my parents and my husband. In fact, my mom is 90 years old. She had a fall and she was in excruciating discomfort. And just meeting Sam helped me to realize that there was something that could help her because she wasn't getting the nourishment that she needed. And Sam shared with me what he had, and it impacted us so much is that I actually saw life come back to my mom's eyes. And when something that dramatic happens, you wanna share it with everyone because it seems that people are looking for something and they don't really know they're looking. And it's our job to go out and share with them this phenomenal company that we have. Most of all, we have a purpose. And when you have a purpose like feeding children that can't, you know, get nourishing food anyway, it resonated with me because I grew up very poor and I know what it's like not to have nourishing food. And being a teacher of 35 years, I also taught students that were underprivileged and I had to help with them. So I'm very passionate about the mission that we're on because I know history will write about us because what we're doing is going to impact the world.